This way, guys. Oh yeah, that's right, I got a fang. I'm gonna see what that does. Went through the trouble of peeling it off of a tiger, or cougar, cheetah. God damn it. I'm doing like a ready swing punch thing. I'm trying to get to an area where I can equip the damn thing. If it's good. Probably is. White fang. Ooh, increases defense, AP, and... yeah, I lose 3 HP, but it's worth it. I don't want to lose any more defense. Attack is promising, but it's high enough. I'll give someone else it. Maybe... Goof. Because he's got lots of health. Want him to lose any MP. Hey, give him this. He's a little dinky shield. I had that the whole time and I wasn't sure whether to use it or not. Might as well give him some extra attack. Just saving to be safe. I don't want to reset all this stuff if I die, which could very well happen. Hell, at least I get the heal spell. Heal, I think it's called Cure. It's taking these spells from Final Fantasy. They have the rights after all. Whoa. More of these guys. Let's just zoom past them. This might be where we have to be. Yeah, it is. Cutscene. All gorilla look the same to me. Hey, so do the monkeys.
No.
Huh? You distracted me, child. Clever boy.
Clayton.
Not Clayton. Not Clayton.
Yes, Clayton. So kill him. Oh, he became a pent-up beast of rage. Oh, where'd he go? Oh, there he was. I was turning on. He shot a kid? What the fuck's wrong with you? Stop shooting me! Jackass. Just focus on this dickhead. Donald's down. Ooh, he's defenseless. Iguana, come forth. Or chameleon, I mean. Oh no, it's a poltergeist! Who forms these walls? Oh shit. Oh shit. It's kind of funny seeing him floating around. Trying to figure Ah, damn. Gotcha. Watch for these invisible movements. I can see a shadow, though. How does it cast a shadow? Oh, shit. Jackass. I should have equipped Goofy with some potions. Only problem is Donald goes down so quickly. Oh shit. I might be able to pull this off. Oh, he's been dismounted. Dang, throws potions. Ah, great. Solo time. Stop jumping around. Ah, interrupted. Should help. Damn it, he's an annoying potion user. Can't shoot me, you jackass. Maybe if I finish off that damn chameleon. Oh shit. Hopefully he can't potion the chameleon. That's one down. Alright, team up! Oh shit. This is gonna be annoying. Ah, you annoying fuck. I don't wanna slide down that. Ugh. Ah, you slippery bastard. As soon as Donald recovers, we're just gonna mob this chump. Ah! It's not an item. No, you don't. Oh, you almost got me. Yeah, did it! Oh, that was a close one. Well, at least I don't have to say I'm a murderer. It's just like the ending The Hook. And now he goes to heaven? Being a bad guy? Finally. Cure. Cure minor scrapes and abrasions. What an awesome display of boy power. Ho 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 ho. Huh? Well, thanks. And several concussions later. You know, I could have just climbed that wall of vines. You didn't have to chuck me up there. I mean, I ain't no Tarzan, but that's a wall of vines. Could have avoided all the fucking skull fractures and broken bones.
Tarzan, home.
Tarzan, phone, home. Okay, now this is just a little platforming segment here. Oh, jeez. You likes to jerk around. Jerk. Eh? Can I grab that ledge? No. Oh, there you go. That was weird. Dalmatians! Open that shit up. Mithril. But I just jumped. But played safe. Okachalam or Okachichichala. Whatever the fuck it's called. Okay, gold here. I wish I could look down. This is gonna be awkward. I guess there's nothing down here. No Trinity? Ah, I'm pretty sure there's a Trinity mark somewhere. Maybe it's at the top. Oh, damn it. Oh, son of a bitch. Eh. Tiny nipples, come on. What the fuck? Grab that ledge. There we go. Kind of annoying how the view's like this. It looks climbable. Of course it does. I've climbed something very similar to this before. Very blind jumping. Very blind Joe. I can actually maneuver the view here. Okay, oh, Jebo. I just hate when the view jerks to the side. The view is a jerk in this area. Triple question mark. It's very secret. It's a 3 question mark secret area. Quite what I meant.
So that's what it meant.
Friends. Same heart. Clayton. Lose heart.
Words of a poet.
No heart. No see friends. No heart. No friends.
Sorry about what I said.
I'm sorry too.
Yeah! All for one, huh?
And now for this mysterious glowing light that's been bothering me. Oh, don't stick your keyblade in there. You don't know where it's been. Your keyblade now has super AIDS. Congratulations. Disgusting thing.
But it's sure not the king's.
How could you tell?
I think someone has a new admirer.
No. This would kill me.
What the? Is there a missing story arc there? Navi GPs, yay. Now we have to return for those. Return to Cid so we can put him in the ship. One of the reasons why I earned money so I can buy parts now. I'm thinking that's around the point when you can do it. Oh, cutscene!
What drew the Heartless to that world?
The Hunter lured them there. It was his lust for power that was the bait. But it seems the bait was too tasty for his own good.
Yeah, he got chopped instead.
A weak-hearted fool like him stood no chance against the Heartless. But the boy is a problem. He found one of the keyholes.
Fear not. It will take him ages to find the ring. Besides, he remains blissfully unaware of our other plan.
Yes, the princesses.
They are falling into our hands, one by one. Speaking of which...
Oh no, oh my! Huh? Well, I guess we better get going. Where's your ship anyway? Not too far. Sor, Tarzan friends. Jungle King! My first chain. Upgrade the Keyblade with keychains. Different chains will add different effects to the Keyblade. Access equipment. Eh. I know how that works. Red Trinity! Hey! Because of the power of friendship allows you to. I think that's Trinity Charge, like where they charge through a wall. With grace. What the? Member of the tribe. Lemon Buck came back in the glowing hole. It's not like the others. I wonder what it's used for. I don't know. Maybe Leon will know. He might. Back to Traverse Town then? I want to be pilot. Hey, stop it. Oh, come on! I'm the Keyblade Master. I don't care who you are, no. Here we go again. Oh yeah, fast travel. Aw, no fast travel. I'm just gonna first equip that chain, right? Call it. To the tent. There we go. Equip that shit. It's better in every way. 2 extra attack. Haha. Slaughter things quicker.